shit. It's fucked up right here, you know what I mean? What the fuck niggas doing? We damn near dead. The coast in ruins. Ain't shit moving. Fans been waiting. Young niggas need help, but the OGs hating. And the number one excuse is, I ain't open, dude. Just pay your dues, kid. So confusing. Got me like, why? It's like you hold the chance pass a nigga right by. Still no help, even when the hype's high. I'm like, fuck it. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Really, what choice do I have here? When the top rappers acting way past queer? Just look at last year. G's getting lighter, shirts getting smaller, jeans getting tighter, pink getting brighter. I tried to tell niggas, boys getting soft. They need a male figure, someone to beat them up like they brother did. You rappers got them weak like the mother kid. And I ain't trying to ravish niggas' name, but we the West Coast bring balance to the game. Who turn busters in the hall? Whoop a nigga ass, don't write a fucking blog. Riot for your rights, don't write a fucking song. Sometimes it take violence to write a fucking wrong. But as the world keeps spinning on its axis, and the crackers keep raising niggas' taxes, where rappers acting softer than a mattress. Real shit, man, a nigga got to ask this. What happened to the West Coast? 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 What happened to the West Coast?
All right, how y'all doing? This is the real number one Black Diamond, the man in South Central L.A. that always goes to the bathroom by himself. You don't need no gang members to go watch him use the bathroom and shit. You know, you can stand up by yourself if you're a real man. But I want to give a shout-out to my homeboy out there in Atlanta, College Park, my buddy O.G.